I'm Bobby Steinbach. I'm a founding member, a proud founding member of Actor Shakespeare Project. Actor Shakespeare Project is very different from any other company in town, as we are a resident company, many, many of us. Founding members, I think there were 15 of us, most of whom are still with us. We know each other, inside and out. I am playing Caius Cassius. In Julius Caesar, very excited. 30 seconds to describe my character, are you crazy? She is intelligent, complex, politically idealistic, flawed, envious, I think, full of anger, very, very, very strategically right. So we're doing an all-female production of Julius Caesar. And how is that gonna be any different from any other Julius Caesar? Well, of course it's gonna be different. It's Actor Shakespeare Project, women doing it. You know, for me, it's just very perfect right now because of abuse of power so, so directly and in the news affecting women. And women are beginning to take their power. Well, the fact that it still sings the same tune that we've been singing for thousands of years since time began about tyranny and democracy and human rights and freedom and the right to choose. And all of that just swirls around this play.